Chelsy Davy's scary and uncomfortable confession about dating Prince Harry. Chelsy Davy admitted she found dating Prince Harry scary and uncomfortable before the Duke of Sussex's recent comments about growing up in the spotlight. Chelsy and Harry dated on and off for 7 years, after meeting as teenagers. The relationship, which has been described as turbulent, was made more challenging by the interest of the media, something Harry has struggled with over the years. In his Apple TV Plus series on mental health with Oprah Winfrey, entitled The Me You Can't See, Harry opened up about the trauma of losing his mother and the anxiety he felt over performing royal duties. He said, "Before I even left the house, I was sweating, I was in fight or flight mode. Panic attacks, severe anxiety. 28 to 32 was a nightmare for me. I was freaking out every single time I got in a car, and every single time I saw a camera," he added. "Everywhere I go, every time I meet someone, it's almost like I'm being drained of this energy, picking up on somebody else's emotion." Harry has previously spoken about how the media has also impacted those he was in a relationship with. 5 years ago, he released an official statement asking the press to pause and reflect on their alleged harassment of his then-girlfriend Meghan Markle. However, Meghan was not the first girlfriend of his to be put in the spotlight. Zimbabwean-born Chelsy first started dating Harry back in 2004, when she was a boarder at Stowe School. She later told The Times of how she had been pursued by the paparazzi during her relationship with Harry. She said in 2016, "Yes, it was tough. It was so full-on. Crazy scary and uncomfortable. I found it very difficult when it was bad. I couldn't cope. I was young, I was trying to be a normal kid, and it was horrible." Harry was all too aware of how bad it was for Chelsy. In an interview for his 21st birthday, he was asked about the effect of the press on her and he said, "I can see how upset she gets.